Shalom uvracha. In the run-up to Har Sinai, HaKadosh Baruch Hu tells Klal Yisrael, why? Why are we receiving the Torah? Says HaKadosh Baruch Hu, Ve'atem tiyu li, you, the nation of Israel, shall be unto me, Mamleches Kohanim, a kingdom of priests, V'goy Kadosh, and the holy people. What does it mean? What does it mean to be a kingdom of priests? What does it mean to be a holy people? Says the Ramban, a kingdom of priests means to serve God, like the Kohen serves God in the Beis HaMikdash, and Goy Kadosh Ledov Kaboy, to cling to God, to be close to Him. And this really resembles the Kohen in the Beis HaMikdash. The Kohen is Kadosh himself, Kadosh Yeloch, he's a holy person, and he serves God in the solitude of the temple, of the Beis HaMikdash. But there's another meaning, and this we learn from the Rambam. The Rambam in the third mitzvah, which is the mitzvah to love God. The Rambam says that when somebody truly loves another, he worries not only about his own relationship with that other, but also he worries that others should also love him, should also respect him, should also serve him. And this is true of our love to our HaKadosh Baruch Hu. We have to worry also that others should love Hashem. We have to worry that others should respect Hashem, should serve Hashem. And this is included also in the role of the Kohen, because aside from serving in the Mikdash in the temple, the Kohen also has a job of teaching the nation Torah. V'Torah yivakshu mipiu, the Pasuk says in Yeshayahu. And this is true of the entire Jewish people. As Kohanim, as priests, the Pasuk says, Amzu yotzarti li, says Hashem, I've created this nation for me, for myself. And why? Why did I create this nation for myself? In order that they should teach my glory, says the Pasuk. Amzu yotzarti li tihilosi yesaperu. And this is part of our duty as Kohanim, as a Mamleches Kohanim, a nation of priests, and Goy Kodosh. We inherited a world. A world of Derech Eretz that Chazal say is Kodma LaTorah. We inherited a covenant of Noach, the Zayin Mitzvahs B'nei Noach, of a world that's an ordered and functional civilization. Our task is to give it a Kedusha, to give it an elevation, to give it something that goes beyond the everyday order of the world, and to ensure that all of the world, that everybody that comes into this creation should be able to be a partner to that elevation, should be able to share in that connection with HaKadosh Baruch Hu that Klal Yisrael brings into the world. That's the meaning of being a Goy Kodesh, a holy people that brings holiness into the world, a kingdom of priests and a holy nation. And this is so relevant on an everyday level because on the one hand, we know how to do mitzvahs. A Talmud Chacham knows how to serve Hashem. He knows how to do mitzvahs. And nevertheless, the Gemara in Meseches Yoma Peivav teaches us that there are two types of Talmidei Chachamim. There's the Talmid Chacham who is Mekadei Shem Shamayim, that people say about him, Halavai, people say about him, his Rebbe is blessed that he taught him Torah. And there's a Talmid Chacham that people say about him, woe unto his Rebbe that taught him Torah, that he's not Mekadesh Shem Shemayim, even though he's a Talmid Chacham. And as Jews, we have to know, both to keep the mitzvahs, but to make sure that others who look at us understand, can fathom, can internalize the beauty of the mitzvahs, can understand why this is the meaning of being connected to a Kadosh Baruch Hu. And our mitzvahs need to be understood not only in the language that we speak among ourselves in the Beis Medrash, in the study hall. They have to be understood in English, in Hebrew, in languages that are spoken by people in the entire world, that they'll see us performing the mitzvahs and understand that that's what closeness to HaKadosh Baruch Hu brings, that that's what the bris, the covenant between us and HaKadosh Baruch Hu brings into the world. A nation, a kingdom of priests and a holy people. And by means of this, dual purpose of doing the right, the toiv v'yashar be'enei Hashem Elokecha, and at the same time ensuring that others can understand it, can see it, and can be a part of this elevation, will bring themselves to love HaKadosh Baruch Hu, like the Rambam tells us, By means of this dual purpose, we should be zeicher b'mheira b'yameinu, to see the fulfillment of the pasuk Umala ha'aretz dea es Hashem. The world should be filled with knowledge of God, knowledge of Hashem, kemaim leyam mechasim, that all should be a part of our emunas hayichud, of our understanding of HaKadosh Baruch Hu as the God that gives us all of that blessing that we need, that we wish, and that Amir Hashem will have b'mheira b'yameinu. We should all have a wonderful Shabbos.